These horses have already lived a tough life, but the work of dozens of local volunteers will soon make things a little bit easier. Epona Horse Rescue helps abused, neglected, and abandoned animals, but the nonprofit's facility needed work. Enter a couple of local Home Depots, some area contractors, and a new local reality show called Project Positive.
It's just a way to have everyone sort of join this revolution of helping rescues that are in need, that are helping so many wonderful animals in the area.
For the next week, these volunteers will renovate the barn, repair the roof, build new fences, and supply the paddocks with power and running water. Everything will be donated to the tune of about $30,000.
We were giving them the best care we possibly could with what we had, and now we're able to give them the best care.
This project will also help Epona to take in more horses, but this effort is truly a two-way street.
Well, I didn't know this place existed until I came here. Now I know about different events that they're doing and things I can help out with. It's just nice.
Nice to give back and help those who can't help themselves. In Epping, Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.